I want the throne.
Hey, you, the tuna.
Y'all sitting up here comfortable.
Must feel good.
You will destroy the world, Wakanda included.
Your heart is so full of hatred. You are not fit to be a king.
You'll never be a true king.
World took everything away from me. Everything I ever loved.
Domes, I could simply snap my fingers. They would all cease to exist, and I call that mercy. I finally rest. Watch the sunrise on a grateful universe. The hardest choices require the strongest wills. All that for a drop of blood.
If you're gonna stay, you will only hurt bad people.
The way I see it.
My mother always tells me to smile and put on a happy face to bring laughter and joy to the world.
Is it just me? Or is it getting crazier out there?
My life is nothing but a comedy.
Beg your pardon.
Neil.
It's not possible.
Darling, you have no idea what's possible.
Our destiny is to rule over all others. And I am here to restore that power.
My cerebellum, allowing me to use these arms to control fusion reaction in an environment no human hand could enter.
Doc!
You once spoke to me about intelligence. That it was a gift to be used for the good of mankind.
A privilege.
These things have turned you into something you're not. Don't listen to them.
My power is without limit. I can turn day to blackest night, summer to winter. But I am above all a reasonable man. Thus, I have granted your leaders 1 week to surrender to the rule of Doom, or suffer total annihilation.
Just a little something from our defense contracts.
Call me Doom.
Susan?
Fire!
Thousand years of evolution, and we barely even tapped the vastness of human potential.
About a 50-50 chance. You're pretty awkward, so.
Yeah. See you later, man.
See ya.
See, that wasn't so hard.
Somebody get this stupid costume off me!
To the man who brought us all together, our former boss, Tony Stark.
No!
Darren, what about you?
You want society to accept you, but you can't even accept yourself.
Mutant and proud. What's the matter, baby? You don't think I look pretty like this?